Well, I dropped off the kids and by where my grandkids' mom live is my daughter's building, and it's had a fire. I don't know what it's about, what happened, anything like that, but the fire right there.